In this class, I am discuss about the ones and twos complement. Okay, what is the ones and twos complement? First of all, okay, going to first explaining the ones complement. Here I am going to take one example of binary number. Binary number system. 0, 0. As per the ones complement rules, applying the one complement, ones complement, it means reversing the binary digit numbers. Okay, what is the reverse means? Okay, here one, the reverse of one is 0. Okay, 0 reverse is 1. This 0 reverse is 1. This 1 reverse is 0. This is the answer of the ones complement. Ones means once time reversing the binary number. This is the ones complement. I will take example two. Again, I will take this result only 0, 1, 1, 0. Apply ones complement. Okay, what is the rule? Reversing the binary digit number. What is the reverse of 0? Why this is 0, 1? Because we have only 0 and 1 in a binary number. So if we have 0, the reverse number is 1. If we have 1, reverse number is 0. That's it. Okay, 0 is 1. Once the reverse is 0, this one's reverse is 0, 0, 1. This is our result, one's complement. Okay, I will take the now decimal number. Okay, decimal number. What about decimal number? So base 10, 0 to 9 numbers are there. So here for example, I will take just 7. Okay, now you have to convert the 7 decimal into ones complement. Okay, directly we cannot apply to the ones complement rule to the decimal number. So I have to convert the decimal to first in this example I have to convert decimal to binary first. Okay, 7 equivalent binary number is 1 1 1. You guys remember the table. Okay, this is now applying ones complement. Now result is 0 0 0, the decimal number ones complement. This is in case we have positive 7. What about negative sign? Okay, now apply the rule. How we can apply the rule for the -7? Example take, I will take the decimal number again with the negative 7. Okay, this is the rule how sign bit then ones complement of actual binary. This is the rule. Okay, sign bit means now we have negative sign bit, and what is the 7? You have to convert ones complement of actually binary number. This is a rule apply when we going to the converting the decimal, minus decimal to the ones complement. So first of all, we are going to converting the 7. What is the 7 equivalent binary number is? 111. I will write here. Apply the rule. Apply the rule. What? Apply the ones complement. Complement is 0 0 0. This is the answer. Okay, only positive 7 answer. What about -7? Sorry, just 7 is a minus. This is a sign bit. As per the rule, when you have in example, in an examination, if you have considered this is minus, converting minus into 1. This is 1. Converting the minus sign into the one bit. Okay, in the positive case, nothing rule is any rules are there. But in case in negative, we have the rule sign bit. Converting the sign into bit wise. Bit means single. We have considered the minus into one. That's it. So you will write here one. So our minus 7 decimal one's complement is 1000. Why this is 1? We have minus symbol. Why this is a 30? The 7th one's complement 000. This is the one minus 7th one's complement result is 10000.